everyone. My name is Rizal.
Hi, everyone. My name is Gian.
Hi, everyone. My name is Micah.
Hi, I'm Kevin.
Hi, guys. My name is Chris Arrogante.
The Philippines has a rich and thriving theater industry that you may be interested to venture into the future. Production range from original plays with Philippine themes and settings to renowned theater classics from past centuries to contemporary musicals from Broadway or London's West End.
At the same time, local theater groups stage original Philippine zarzuelas, which were plays performed in song, similar to European opera.
The past few decades, modern theater groups have continued to express the distinctly Philippine interpretation of both originally written plays as well as adaptations of foreign works translated into Filipino.
Philippine Educational Theater Association, PETA, was founded in 1967 by Cecil Guidault Alvarez and Tanghalan Filipino, the resident theater company of the Cultural Center of the Philippines, founded in 1987. Himala Tanghalang Filipino, 2004. Caregivas, PETA, 2011. Pamana, PETA, 2013. Hiring Lear, PETA, 2012. Ibalong, Tanghalang Filipino, 2012. Noli Mitangire, Tanghalang Filipino, 2011. William, Tanghalang Filipino, 2011.
The best of Broadway and London's West End to Filipino audiences.
Together with actress Baby Barredo, Amador established Repertory Philippines, a company that not only stage English language, play and musical year-round, but train actors and actors as well. The company continue with this vision to this day.
Multi-awarded theater actress and singer Lee Salonga, in fact, began her career as a child lead in productions of Repertory Philippines. From there, she went on to become an international stage superstar in the lead role of Kim in Miss Saigon, putting the Philippines on the world map in terms of theater talent.
You hear those soldiers outside!
Moving on. If you don't leave me, I'd rather be gone. Two kids in love, don't bring strangers around. Just get out right, I won't make a sound. And as for you, come with me.
No.
My boy, he's what I live for.